Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Sparrow News. We bet you didn't know that Sparrow Laboratories ranks among the top 25 hospital labs in the nation by the number of tests it analyzes every year. This innovative and important work has a far-reaching impact on patients throughout Michigan and has necessitated an expansive new building in Lansing. Dr. James Richard, Medical Director of Sparrow Laboratories, and John Baker, Administrative Director, discuss what it means for patient care.
The impact on patient care is that they are able to have their care taken care of right in the local area. And the other aspect that helps with patients is turnaround time. You don't have to wait quite as long. We are able to turn out a majority of our biopsies in excess of 85% within 24 hours. So given the size of the regional laboratory, there's just going to be a continued expansion in that aspect. This property provides us with that opportunity to do more.
This represents the largest expansion of laboratory space in 50 years in Sparrow's history. Everyone's very excited about being able to move into this new building. There's something about giving dedicated caregivers the right tools that they need to do their job in taking care of our patients.
For more information on Sparrow Laboratories, go to sparrow.org/lab. We're approaching one of Sparrow's biggest events of the year, our annual Founders Day ceremony. The Founders Award is the highest honor given to a volunteer, community member, retired caregiver, or physician who has made a positive impact on the region through their involvement with Sparrow. This year's winner is James Butler, former Sparrow Board Chair, who has had an immeasurable impact through his charitable work. All are invited to the event, which is at 3:30 p.m. on Tuesday, March 20th in the Gathering Place Atrium. Sparrow is proud to be a part of the Mid-Michigan region. Be sure to check out this event coming up at Sparrow. Well, that wraps up this edition of Sparrow News. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next week when we bring you more news from Sparrow.